National People Party lani ka NPP haringkat ka NPYF minta ka janmiya ka khadwai tareng na pra aja apuwe. Klayo bat pelong ya ka jingalang ka balingkat ha ka opes rekam ka seng NPP hala shumir halor ka binta ka bajia ha ka sautrek ka bala syaset yap iki minsim priyo baluili ha nagalan ha ki kinhun shipai ka afspa ha ka jo ka port la pelong ka jingtang mambiti kom ka dak jang ka jing solam ya ki nong syong 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 syakate lam mingi.
Something that as a party we want to express to our brothers and our sisters in Nagaland that what has happened is so unfortunate and we condemn it in the highest possible manner. And today, as we light these candles, we want to express our solidarity with our brothers and our sisters in Nagaland. We would like to send out our condolences to the bereaved families, some of whom have lost their major bread earner. And this is really something that has brought into focus the whole discussion about the Armed Forces Special Powers Act, the draconian nature of the AFSPA, the way that despite many justifications for its imposition in the Northeast, it has on the contrary worked against bringing about peace. Despite the many, many times that people of the Northeast have voiced their objection to AFSPA in the Northeast, and also our party, the NPP, which has always been very vocal against AFSPA, nothing has happened. But today, I believe that 14 of our brothers who have lost their lives, this should not go in vain. We must all stand united, not just people of Meghalaya, but all the people of Northeast, all our brothers and sisters there, not just the people of Nagaland, to come together, to stand united, and to say with one voice that we do not want the AFSPA, we want it repealed. And this is also a moment for us to appeal to the government of India that AFSPA should be repealed. And we maintain this stand that we have, that we are against AFSPA, and for too long have our people suffered, for too long has this draconian law been misused by security forces under the garb of this so-called empowering act, people have faced so many incidents of torture, of rape, of human rights abuse, and it is time that we should all stand united for the removal of AFSPA from the Northeast. As we light these candles, all my brothers, all my sisters in the NPYF, in the National People's Party, we send out a message of solidarity and we send out our messages of condolences to our brothers and sisters in Nagaland.
Kadnu here why ye comment hala I chong ju ikam. Henry. Lengba jogodi ka ai. EFSP. Lat khatchu bua. Yaga chigiyam jungki pa lului bat yaga ni yaga sumo kata kata asu tira marata kumwe yu nungi kam jonga parti MPP kumnong song shino jonga jala mikalia bat kumwe yu nung song shino jonga dot easy jungi ngas ngau ba lakumnu kumnu yaka ASFP di panuweng mardor nang parbali kanton ka jikita nang isyakman khamtam iki samla kibong juro ka jingbon kibalungkot yokan poy sa kajabatala di nakatakadaw lengba ini jikram kandiyan nakarpahat bakasorkar pedek lakum nukum nukum kan perkhar asia ban wengno shisdon yakni ka at
ni kong e ai kamen sim to su kya ya ke ek jingja bala ja aksal trik december amon district ya ba kalai kimen sim kalai kimen sim ladu e no hak jing thambor dakni ka seng bong aspa i batlen ki ba lapai ki napo dali i kapat ba i ai kata ka message ba kinweng no yakni aspa nang ni na timing i jungi and not is broke away nang ba ki bre jungi ki yosong sup song sai khamtam harjing saban ki bre beluilui bat kawan lu kamen sim haba beri beli lui saban kum kan jing ja kum ni kisamla idan kamen sim pan pais kum goi khmat pat bat kum lu ga rukom begini le persa ya kan ikas saban rengi ki pat jur ya ka sokar pereng makan weng no ya kan ikahan kapla bu ingi hane pan isi kamtam e mengi isamla idan kata kata musim apa shit rem entry lamata iduk isuk kirangli juki rei dawan kum gini ki an ban kawan kam musim ini mentre ela kam musim menyeda lamata iduk senam tekten kawan ko perkhat lu oi hab yang lang jong ki kejat menyeda kum gini ki an ikerpat ba kesorat sokar pedeng kan pai bha ekini kini kini ki an panweng no si sendan nani anu istung tang ni kentin